The man accused of beating a St. Louis fan at the Eagles game last September will spend the next 5 years on probation. John Graham was accused of assaulting Chris Patrick in the 700 level at the Vet when the Eagles took on the Rams. This is what Patrick looked like after that fight was over. Graham will also have to pay restitution.